Welcome dear students in accounting education. Today I will explain simple meaning of probability. Probability is one of the important part of financial mathematics, because probability is very usable concept for making planning, decision making, and it will use in different type of sciences. So we have to study it. What is probability? Probability in simple words is a chance of happening any event or not happening any event. So in mathematically we can define it. Probability is a ratio of total number of favorable cases divide total number of cases. Suppose we toss with a coin and we get two chances, either head will come or either tail will come. It means total number of happening is 2, and favorable number head or tail will come, and chances of tail is 1. 1 divide 2, probability of coming tail is 1 divide 2. Yeah. It means 50% chance of coming tail and 50% chance of not coming tail. So this is a scientific rule and regulation of any possibility, any likelihood. I will take another example. Suppose you have a die and it has 6 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6. You throw it and you will see what will come. Suppose you guess it will be 3. What is the possibility, what is the chance of coming 3 in 6 parts of a die? 1 divide 6. 3 is only one number out of 6, and total number of die is 6. 1 divided 6 is 16.6% chance of coming 3. So we see a level of possibility or not possibility of happening. It will help us to make a good plan. Suppose we want to invest 10,000,000 in any big project. If we see estimations of its outcome or return, and chances is less than 50%, which we calculate through probability, we only invest in that project whose outcome will 100% in its life. So we can cover its initial cost. Probability always between 0 and 1. If there is no possibility of any happening, then probability will be 0. If there is 100% sure of happening any event or not happening any event, then probability is 1. So probability may be less than 1 or more than 0 when we calculate it. Okay, I hope you will understand what I gave here lecture regarding probability. Thank you very much.